Couldn't better believe that a small town Idaho kid would come to the Twin Cities 50 years ago and become one of the most famous and impactful people we'll ever meet. We know that Harmon is a legendary figure. The tales of his home runs, humility, and humanity have been and will continue to be passed down from generation to generation. Ken Herbeck appropriately likened Harmon to Paul Bunyan. But Harmon was real. And our sadness in the wake of his passion is real. And our smiles upon reflection of his greatness are real. Harmon Killebrew, you are dearly missed. And while we must say farewell, we also hope you hear our thunderous thank you.
Yeah. picture there.
They are family. For us, the way we can honor them is just try and treat people the way he did.
That's right, right?
For the remainder of the 2011 season. Harmon's impeccable signature, the signature a great many of you have on baseball's programs and other memorabilia, has been placed on the right field wall to remind us of his class and elegance. And when we fly the flags in right field, we'll fly Harmon's number 3 along with the Twins territory flag, a symbol of his everlasting meaning and his impact on our great fans. The 2011 Twins will wear the throwback 1961 jerseys at every home game for the remainder of the season, and Harmon's number 3 will be worn on the right sleeve of every Twins uniform.
He's a friend, and yet he was one of the greatest ones ever. God bless you, Harmon.